A 16-year-old has been arrested and charged with one count of first-degree murder in Lake Charles. A SWAT team took the teen into custody Wednesday. The charges stem from the February 18th killing of 43-year-old Derek Thornton, also of Lake Charles.